Hello to anyone that stumbled upon this. It's Golden Sun again. And just got done with all the tree stuff, the Mercury Tower, Lighthouse. Got my reward from there. And now I just gotta figure out where I go. I didn't go in that forest though. I think there might be something over here. I wish I had the reveal. I should just make some progress and try to get it. Oh, we attack first? Dang it. No, it doesn't matter. Huh. Sweet. What is that? Boost defense, decrease agility. It's only a 3-point increase right now. Remember, I gotta pass it. Guess if I want someone to move last, I would give them that. Assuming that's what the agility does. I know I'm supposed to go south. I think I'm only here to arrest the dad. No. Doesn't matter. Oh? That looks different. Oh, sweet. Nice crit. I think there's a weapon that does that for me as well. The Ragnarok. Alright, so we got the bridge. I'm gonna go over this way though. Okay, nothing there. Guessing that dude is a tree, if we didn't get the other thing. Okay, that was kind of ominous. Alright, we're gonna let Garrett get this one. Let's get that boost. What's up, Jackets? Even though I know we were just talking about anime and some web comics. Yeah, so far so good. And also, I should probably change the title because, I've already found the way I'm supposed to go. I was gonna get lost for a bit. Okay. This feels optional for some reason. So does he want to move so I can get to that clear path behind him? Or is that just water running off his head? Okay, we don't need to talk to him. Not yet. Oh, I didn't mean to solve. Thought he was just saying the same thing again. I should have healed first. Whoops. Thank you, Jacket. Technically, it wasn't Isaac's. It was Ivan's. I'm gonna just say no. We ain't playing the pronoun game here. I don't know why, but I don't remember this part at all. I'll probably say something and maybe like, oh yeah. If only we can jump like him. Got a greed for the chest. Yep. That figures. Okay, this one's a little bit stronger. I do have to cure him again. I even need some defense. Bummer. Wish I could have killed him a little bit later. And a game ticket. Know what to do with that. Not the way. We can go over there, but let's check up here. Fair enough. I give him... Well, I think Vorpal Blade is already better than... Or it's already worse than the axe he has. Could give it to Ivan, but then he doesn't get to seal people. And give it to Garrett. It's just a good unleash when it happens. Okay, well that ain't gonna happen. Not that way. Then again, I could just brute force through it and then heal up. Move it over, move it up, over to the right. I don't know why I said right, probably because I was skipping ahead, step ahead. Oh, okay, that's already over. Okay, I need to go up here. I But I need to get some other crap for it first. Okay, I see. Up this way. Roll it over. Up on up. Almost makes you wonder why there's even a room for it. Get the dragon done. A little slightly distracted. Okay. I think I get it. I mean, technically, you could just skip this whole entire part. Okay, mole weak to fire. And why am I going this way? Again, I am super distracted. There we go. I can't fall off anyway, so you can just do it. Orb of Force. Okay. I guess that's good. I'm gonna leave and come back, probably. Oh, hold on. I don't know why I walked back that way to save. Basically just follow the creatures. What's up, Koi? And not much, just trying to remember what I'm supposed to use strike for in this game. Even though it kind of just gave me a big clue there. How about you? I really do think that it might be optional. Okay, so I'm supposed to strike that. And that just basically tells me where to go. I feel like I've replayed this game so many times that I just didn't bother with the strike. I could just go through. Let's get lost for a bit though. Recolored, that means they're stronger. Gotta hit all the trees. Alright, well, I guess we're fighting. We lied to the old man. I gotta change my gen. Usually don't do anything special with the classes. I just keep them as their element. No, we're defending for the rest. I was hoping. I was hoping just to weaken. Nope, not that. Definitely need to move the gen. Move it down. Go over here. Gonna try to catch the nut. I think I do remember Ninja being a class in this game. Like, some of them are pretty nuts. Pun not intended. Alright, so it wants to go right. I'm gonna go up. We're looping. And then they get even crazier in the sequel. Yeah, just go nuts on these. This is probably a fight. Ooh, it's not. It's gonna hit the other tree, though. Huh. I wasn't expecting the double. Alright, Ivan, hang on a little bit. Oh, crap. I got a little too excited with that and didn't mean to be so loud. Forgot to check what the summon is. big bird. There we go. I believe I almost just completely skipped that. Oh, I thought we were gonna fight. I don't know why I said that. I mean, clearly we are fighting. Been a long day. Okay. Didn't think it was gonna run. Do I need to leave and come back, or is it just hiding out in here? Monkey jumped over there. Alright, I'm gonna leave and come back. Yeah, no time for this. Definitely can't miss the gin. There's optional dungeons that only really come into play when you have all of them. Especially in the second game. When I always focus the attack, Garrett never gets to play. Yeah, I remember that as well, but someone that is a much bigger fan of this game said, no. But I think it does happen later in the series. I think, apparently it's like one of the things is actually just a one-way. As in, you can go in there again, you just have to do it the same way as you did the first time. Alright, sweet. Now we can check what that one is. Yeah, Dark Dawn apparently has the missable stuff. We have a revive. Nice. I definitely said it the last time, but I probably learned more about mythology in this game than I did anywhere else. Oh, leveled up and I got a new ability, but I did not actually read it. Quake Sphere. Nice. I kind of want to go back because there was the green monkey that went to the right. And going down that way feels like it's the right way. Hold on. We get a frog. Great mother of the earth, it says. A frog.
There's just so many things in this game that's good, this series. A lot of little mechanics. Puzzles, actually using your abilities. Stuff like that, that you just don't really see too often in other games, it feels. And I can say that for every single time I play this game. You want a roguelike that uses this game's combat system? You mean class system as well? Like all the mechanics in this? Because it is just an RPG. Well, cat's at the door. Oh, Garrett never gets to play, so we're gonna go check that one. Okay, yeah. So basically all the mechanics mix into a roguelike. Honestly, the djinn does kind of make it, you could make it pretty easy with a djinn like that. Oh, angry monkey. And again, it's something I talked about before, but I kind of want to see the, since this has online, you can, and PvP, if you did, like, link cable stuff, I wonder if there's going to be, like, a competitive scene now. So one went down, one went left. He learned fireball. Also trying to remember if quality of life updates were in later installments. Because the move takes so long. Alright, so I do that if I want someone to go basically first. He is just so slow. I don't give a damn anyways. Should hopefully make him at least somewhat faster than enemies. Thank you. Yeah, fair enough. There's only a few things I truly remember in this game. Got a few classic RPG tropes. Well, enemies in particular. Got the obligatory, Kraken fight later. That's the wrong one. It really does feel like it. Every time I get on a boat in an RPG, I'm like, oh great. When's it gonna happen? When does this bastard show up? I just let them use that. Of course, into Chained Echoes, that thing pops up almost right away. Of course, Isaac is also one of those characters that a lot of people wanted in Smash Brothers. And now people can just see what potential there was outside of that assist trophy. And we could leave it alone. Sounds pretty mad in there. I guess we do try to leave it alone. All right. Same PP. I don't know if there's a difference in actual damage, though. Okay, so weak to fire. A lot of things just seem to be weak to fire, which kind of holds true to real life, I feel. Ivan is getting completely messed up. And we'll have him defend. Maybe that'll help. Get that boost. Okay, I guess the agility doesn't take place until next turn. Ah. Storm Ray. And a Douse Drop. Guessing that just does water damage. Bestows Douse when equipped. Okay, that's why I remember using Douse a lot and not having to switch Gen around a lot. Just keeping it simple. And save. Obviously, gotta use the new stuff. All right, that did 65 damage. Just go ahead and put the axe back on, see what happens. And what's it average out to? Okay, so, new town. Definitely heal up here. Ooh. Starting to feel like maybe the translation for this area is a little rough. I see a djinn. I just use catch on this one. Nope. I'll just have to look around. Oh yeah, I remember Silk Road. That's just an actual area in this game. I feel like that is when there's kind of like a point of no return. At least that's how it originally felt. Hold on. Maybe I just spilled water. Oh. Okay, I get it now. We gotta wait for her. We should apologize to her. Do I need a... I need to. And they even have her pause there for a second. Again, stuff like this just needs to happen more often in games. Alright, we can put a foe to sleep. Cutting edge, blast. Mad Blast and Guard. You go check on the weapons. And then we got the artifacts. Rabbit smash. Okay, nothing new. Yeah, again, I just like the Unleashed stuff, so I'm probably gonna keep it. That is a big enough difference to where I don't mind. And she only gets to stun. And I can always buy it back. Less points, but I guess we can lower the attack. Oh, okay. I was like, wait, isn't this the item shop? I don't remember the item shops having, antiques. Okay, time for some progress. Okay, I guess I do need to get strike. Or force, rather. I mean, I'm lined up, right? There we go. I mean, how many coincidences have happened, though, for them to still doubt? I mean, yes and no. This cutscene's kind of taking a while. Alright, I guess we still needed to do like all of that. Now ignore the rest. Ah, he's just right here. No, don't want to force her. Want to read the mind. Alright, she wants to go west. We're gonna go north for a bit. Summon Neptune, the Sea King. Represented as a giant whale. It just uses Hydro Pump. It spams that shit. There we go. I remember fighting at least one of these djinn in the forest. Unfortunate name. Boost party defense with a heat aura. Yeah, since I have so many djinn now, I can actually do like three different things. Tiamat, the queen of all dragons. I'm gonna have to summon again. I kind of held the A button, which speeds through it. Level 15. Nope, crossing. I think that's... I don't know if that's the Silk Road or it's something else.
I remember bits and pieces.
I think I have to go that way anyways.
Needs to calm down.
That's just leaves, I think. I'm gonna say that doesn't look like you really did anything for me. Planet Diver. It sounds like a really cool name. Yeah, we have some power bread. I haven't used any of those items yet. Thank you. No. Why is he saying that in his head? Does he know we are? I can read minds? Get out of the way. Don't miss that aspect of old RPGs where NPCs can just constantly be in the way. That cook is going nuts. How's it going? And yeah, I kind of agree. On full screen, or just not being on a small Game Boy Advance screen, this game looks a little off. Still enjoyable though. Okay, enough talking and mind reading. I should start making some progress here. I mean, it's right there. Why aren't they just going after it? At the moment, I'm just playing this on the Switch. I guess that doesn't really answer the question when I think about it. I'm good for now since I'm just going to play through this and then through the second one. I might know some people that would be interested in a hard mod though. But knowing the guy, he priority is aware. This thing is taking its sweet time. Now, the reason they couldn't kill this thing is because they couldn't catch it. And that's some bull. Have you, are you only just starting to share it with the public?
Speak to fire.
Yeah, that's fair. I guess no one in town is a warrior, so they probably don't want to risk going after it. One more round of this, and then I'll actually go with Garrett's gin, try to get that extra. And never mind. We just kind of come with Frost, don't really need to have it on someone else. Oh, why not? Oh yeah, I guess. No, you have to have me in the party. See what everyone else got to say. Yeah, that woman's got a point. It is just a monster spit, basically. Okay, I gotcha. I did kind of just assume it was just like a mod. That's been out for a while. Pretty cool though. I respect the effort. Say we just got out of a fight. Got out of a fight. Better heal. I really just want that
AoE though.
Yeah, think I need to slow up the attacks again. I'm just kind of hammering the A button. Just, you know, kind of proving your point of this game being kind of easy. Okay, well, that's weak magic I just used. I'll be fine though. Because I wish I could say the same about zero deaths. But I think it was the last time I played. Like, just yesterday. Ivan and Isaac were both down, only had Garrett to run away with. I don't even remember using the old men to revive. Well, back in the day. But I probably remember more about the New Game Pluses rather than actual game. I guess I can't interact with that. That one's supposed to force it or something. There we go. Okay, don't know why it was so hard to flip the switch before. Alright, get this thing out of here. Ah, dang it. I figured it was close to death. Should've just gone with Garrett. There's another one, I'm sure. Why did I walk all the way around? Oh. Does force deal with this? This is a remember to come back to kind of thing. Oh, okay. That definitely helps. I won't come back every time I have like a new ability. Oh. Now I get to find out if poison persists after battle. Looks like it does. Yeah, we're all fine. Yeah, it has been far too long since I played this. Yeah, that makes sense. If I have to guess, we use the energy to move boulders out of the way. Have an easy dungeon when you think about it, just because you can always just come back out, go to town. Like, it gives you little checkpoints to heal up at the end. Don't be too harsh, we are murdering them. Alright, we can get some better gear. And then we kinda don't need it. Anything Ivan would need it. It's not, it just doesn't feel worth it right now. The bronze to iron, though, that we can do. Alright. Who needs healing items? I'll sell it. Every purchase is like a freaking game ticket. I shouldn't have bought the iron shields. We'll just give it to the other two. I just kind of feel silly. Not a huge jump in defense, so I'll live with it. Guess I forgot to do something in here. The answer was yep. Those things just don't look like rats anymore with that recolor. Huh. Okay. I forgot that you could actually check how much EXP you need. Gotta make the jump. Guess all I really did accomplish whenever I went back to town was upgrade defense. I was just ready to go to the next section. I have an obscene amount of mimics in this game. I definitely feel like I'm doing this backwards. Like these are more the physical fighters, and I'm using the magic with them. Good EXP. Didn't need a game ticket though. Also don't need all those mints. Calls for allies. That's just more EXP. I remember in one of the games waiting for the birds to actually summon allies and hope they don't run away. Or was it waiting for them to revive instead of run away? And they just give crazy amounts of EXP. I was end game area as well. Did you say ice horn? It did say Icehorn. Quaking.
Figures.
Fortunately, I'm going the right way with it at the moment.
Last time saying it's kind of nice how it doesn't really give you a lot of fights when you're in a puzzle type room, but here we are constantly fighting.
Who else can use it? Just let him resist more. All right, now we gotta go flip the switch. There we go. Definitely not a speedrun here. Actually, can I do this? Thank you. Probably gonna do it. Probably gonna do it too early for the finishing blow. Didn't consider I've leveled up a lot. Alright, get out of here. That skill would have saved me some time. Now why did I attack the middle one with both of them when I knew I was going to do magic? Just want to give me a chance to attack. It's been a while. There we go. Now we can get weapons. Struggling at this point in time. There's a little switch there. Thank you.
It's the leech makes more sense on Mia though, since I could actually use her to heal between her attacking. Oh well. Is this just loop around? God, I remember lucky metals being important for something. There it is. It being Agent. All right, next time just a regular attack with Garrett. I was like, wait, why am I not moving forward? Because there is a rock. Clearly I want to switch this though. And that leads up through the door, which is what I don't want right now. That crit mattered. Excellent. Ooh, hard to heal. There it is. Finally got the AoE heal move. You know what? If it lives, might as well have him attack. It did live. And it lived through that as well. Okay. Wasn't expecting that part. Okay, don't wanna drop down. Don't wanna have to go through all this again. Well, not taking the advice of a sign. Something down there's pissed. These walls would be picked clean by the village people. God of the North Wind. Oh, hold on. Wrong. Oh, well, hold on. Yeah, I didn't mean to do that. Let it happen. It's like a snow cone maker. Or a shredded ice. Thank you.
Yeah, I didn't plan on actually going through all the gym to summon for these. And she can attack as well. Cutting it close if I am. Alright, the hell is actually a detriment here. Aww. Learned to bind, though. And we got lucky metal. Have to prove your worth. All right, we can lift. I guess I can use it here. I was gonna go do it to the other spot though. No, I don't mind it, Ronnie. A little tired. Ready for this section to be over. Of course, I'm not gonna run. They have to run. Thank you. Great. Because I want to go lift up that rock in the previous area. Expecting the win there. Get that normal music now. Okay, and here. It'd be nice if the mines had, you know, just people were back in it, monsters were gone, kind of deal. Mostly, I just want the music to be different. It's kind of dull. Face it. All that for a cookie. We can boost our pee-pee.
Okay.
Yeah, this time I'm actually just retreating. I don't feel like going all the way back there. If there's anyone here that says thanks. Now it's time to backtrack all the way to home. Nah, I ain't gonna do that. I think I'll get to the next village, town, what have you, and then we'll call it. Another way to go. I thought it would have been fun if they both missed. Alright, we're at the temple.
Yeah, the right's a prick. Before I go, I want to check out this side of it. Okay, well, yeah. We'll come back to him at some point, I hope. Might be optional. At any rate, I am done for now. So, if anyone's watching, thanks for watching. And until next time, have a good one.